Hi YouTube, it's been a really long time since I've done a YouTube video and I do apologize to the three fans that watch me. If you're wondering why I like became a YouTuber and tried to do the whole vlogging thing for like 6 months, a couple years ago and then never came back to it, it's because I'm lazy. This year I was like, I'm going to get back into YouTube and then I didn't. And instead I downloaded TikTok and got into TikTok. So I decided to just put my TikToks on YouTube. I thought I would make a compilation, put it on YouTube of all the stupid things I've done. Some of them are my favorites. Some of them I absolutely hate. Some of them went viral. Some of them did not. Is that cheating? Anyway, enjoy.
All the time I turn around, brothers gather around, always looking at me up and down, looking at my. I just wanna say it now, I ain't trying to round up drama, little mama, I don't wanna take it. And I know I'm coming off just a little bit conceited, and I keep on repeating how the boys wanna eat it, but I'm trying to tell that I can't be.
Quarantine, grew my hair out for fun. Now I'm at the awkward stage, looking like a soccer mum. Sitting just above the shoulders, but too long to call a bob. My first name's Karen, last name. Can I speak to the manager at your job? Yes, thank you very much. Soccer mum hair, soccer mum dare. I'm a basic looking soccer mum hair. Appropriate length or an appropriate age, I really just can't wait to grow out of this stage. So for the next 6 months, because growing my hair takes so long, I'll be wearing hats till the soccer mum is gone.
Taken any cognitive test because he couldn't pass one. I actually took one when I very recently when I was, you know, the radical left was saying, "Is he all there? Is he all there?" And I proved I was all there because I aced it. I aced the test, and he should take the same exact test, a very standard test. I took it at Walter Reed Medical Center in front of doctors, and they were very surprised. They said, that's an unbelievable thing. Rarely does anybody do what you just did. But he should take that same test. But
how. Girls can't never serenade it. Girls can't never say no. Oh no, baby. Give it to me like you need it, baby.
Congratulations and celebrations when I tell everyone that you're in love with me. Congratulations.
Down south, hood baby, hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy.
Go, 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 go stupid. You smart like an A-plus student.
No! God! No! Please, God, no! No! Oh, it's still recording.